guys, and welcome back to another Road Tech Adventure. Today we're back in the world where we have to defend the space base. We have to gather resources first. And, well, you can see behind me the butterball is coming up nicely. We got a little bit more to do and it'll be done. Y'all stay tuned. We're going to get it done today. So it looks like we're gonna need a couple conveyor tubes here too to get this going. Spotlights, two of those. And I need some interior lights. Dinner's cooking. All right. So I'll go get nickel. Gotta wait a little bit anyway, so. Rounding that pole a little bit so that it's more visible. Over. So we'll go back and get some more. Yeah.
Restrictions.
our way right around this machine here. Get it all loaded up. lot of iron out of that just to build the butterball. Little concerned since we have to build a bigger ship. Mining to do, which I may do off camera. I may do a lot of mining off camera, that way you don't have to sit here and watch me do it all the time. But now that I've got a mining ship, what I'll do. I'm gonna kill myself. Cryopod up running as well soon. Need 700. What I'm waiting on right there is a construction component. Come on now. Need more iron, which is not a problem. Still tubes. course it is.
Fuel critical.
Let's get everything topped off real quick. To believe that we are no longer projecting. And with that, my friends, the butterball is complete. I'm gonna let her charge up. I'm gonna build a connector on the base and let her charge up. And next episode, we'll take her out for a maiden voyage. Until then, guys, Commander Corley, signing off. Good night. Guys, I want to go ahead and throw this out there. I want to appreciate you for watching my videos, and at the same time, I want to get the word out for Swifty Saloon, my buddy. He started up his own business, and he's making these wonderful looking figures and wonderful looking blocks for Dungeons and Dragons, I believe. Many different creatures, many different battleground type areas. You got your dice. All kinds of little odds and ends. You need to check him out, Swifty Saloon on Facebook.
and hit him up and tell him that I sent you there. He might even throw you a discount. Again, thanks for watching, and as always, this is Jonathan with the Rhyotic Corporation. Until next time.